Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. Take the left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going.
Артём! 1-2, testing! It's me, Demir! I hope you can hear me, I'm here too! Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy!
Attention! Ventilation system failure! Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations! Await for further instructions! data on all of the largest city agglomerations. It is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where—
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Who is this?
It's me! I drew this! Look!
Oh, that's a great picture!
Senior Researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, Kuro. You can't come in here. Come! Show me the picture now.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, City Lights. If not for Directive 01, if we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strikes.
The lift did its job! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go! 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 In the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bailei are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailei translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here? Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munai Bailei told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Munai Bailei told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice to fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later.
Can you imagine where this, oh no, is hailing from? more dust, please! Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit! I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a kid from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Show you something. This dust will be the end of me.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan.
In any case, here's what I learned.
See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof.
Careful out there, all right?